guys. So this is gonna be my like 6.5, almost 7 month update. In 10 days, my dreads will be 7 months. I can't believe it. It's gone by so, so fast. They're shrinking a lot. I tucked my real hair behind my ears, but I feel like I have a dread mullet because the back is getting super, super short. And the sides aren't too, too bad yet. A lot of them are blunting themselves. So I started school again. That's why I haven't gotten a chance to make a video. And I think my second week of school, I pulled a muscle, which really sucks because I dance for school. And I've never pulled a muscle before, so I'm super bummed. And I'm glad that I have this weekend off so I could kind of let it recover. I took out two of my three wraps. This is the only one that I have left. I took out this one, and then I took out here's my favorite beads, and the dread has kind of looped around, so that sucker ain't coming off now. they change like every day. And then I'll show you the back, which I think looks like a dread mullet. So there they are. Last night I washed with this. I don't know if you could see, but it's Neutrogena shampoo, and it's anti-residue formula. It smells all right. It's not the best smelling thing, but it seems like it did the job. I'm looking for something. Because I travel a lot, I'm looking for something that I could take on the road with me and that's safe for my hair. So if anybody's got any suggestions, please let me know. And then I also got new lavender oil, and I love it. I'm so excited. I made a new sea salt spray. What I did was filled it. I think this is like maybe like a 12-ounce bottle. So I filled it about up to here with distilled water. And then the rest of the way with rose water, and I probably added like 8 drops of lavender oil and probably maybe like a teaspoon and a half of sea salt. make sure it's sea salt. And it smells awesome. It works awesome. I only use it in the shower. I don't really put it on dry hair. So, awesome stuff. And I got a new book. I'm really, really sad that Borders is going out of business. I don't know. I'm bummed about it. I really liked it. So I got this book. It's called Sex, Drugs, and Cocoa Puffs. So if anybody's read it, let me know if it's good. And when I read it, I'll let you know if it's good. But it looked cool. How can you pass up a book named Sex, Drugs, and Cocoa Puffs? So yeah. Dreads are almost 7 months. I have a dread mullet. Pulled a muscle in my leg. And trying new stuff. I really like this song. yeah. I have a couple more new subscribers. Hi guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. Ask questions, leave comments. I don't know. I think that's it. Oh, I got a new Tumblr. I just started a Tumblr. I'll leave the link at the bottom of the page. And I'll upload like pictures of myself and, you know, what's going on. I got a V-dub bus. I am so excited. It's an 84 or 83 and a half, something like that. So it's not the old school ones, but it's old school enough. And yeah, I think that's it. So if you guys have any questions or want me to do any kind of videos, let me know. All right, peace out, guys.